A lot of clouds around this afternoon, but the milder temperatures certainly the headline for your afternoon as temperatures creep above 40 and in some cases in the mid 40s. A lot of clouds around this afternoon, along with a light southerly and southwesterly wind. We can't rule out a passing shower, but most areas dry all the way into this evening. And with enough melting over the last couple of days, we could actually see some patchy fog around overnight tonight if we get any breaks in the overcast during the evening and overnight hours. We likely start the day tomorrow with temperatures just above the freezing mark. And as you will notice right on the doorstep, first thing will be a couple of showers in southwestern parts of the state. That starts to build in. Temperatures likely just cool enough in some central and northern areas to be in the form of light snow during the daylight hours, with temperatures likely just above the freezing mark as it continues to come through. That certainly helps area roadways as that falls lightly during the day. We get later into the day and into the evening, the temperatures start to fall back near the freezing mark and in some cases below it. You'll notice even in southern New Hampshire, where we're expecting the light rain during the day, it switches over to a little band of wet snow before this wraps up rather quickly during the overnight hours, and skies will be clearing first thing on Sunday morning. You will notice, though, temperatures will be near or below the freezing mark. That could mean some slippery spots as we start to go through the evening and the overnight hours, and maybe those are even left behind first thing Sunday morning. A lot of sunshine for Sunday, breeze out of the northwest through the afternoon, and temperatures check back in the 30s, and a couple of flurries or a couple of passing snow showers with the next front getting here sometime on Monday. And then we're going to have to keep an eye on Tuesday night and into Wednesday. There'll be an area of low pressure located just offshore. How close it is to the coastline will tell the tale, not only on a moisture content as well as the potential for precipitation type, either rain, mix, or snow by the time we get there. As far as this afternoon is concerned, plenty of clouds across the area, and then we'll start to see that system make its way towards us, looking at a general 2 to 4 inches of accumulation. There'll be a couple of spots up in elevation that have the potential for just a little bit more than 4 inches. You will notice in southern New Hampshire, lesser amounts, that because a lot of the daylight hours will be in the form of rainfall. Of course, that line where it stays snow versus changes to rain could be a matter of 20 miles one direction or another. So that would be the one issue with this accumulation map as we go forward. A couple of slippery spots early Sunday morning. Otherwise, some flurries Monday, and keep an eye out for Tuesday night and into Wednesday.